Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Don't Starve. Oh boy, you guys, I got some explaining to do. Let's do that right now. Welcome back to Hamlet. Oh man, so fantastic. I know I say this like at the beginning of every recording session, but this time, oh man, it has been a while, almost a whole month since the last time I recorded. It's a good thing I had a bunch of videos, like, already recorded and edited to, so I wouldn't have to, go some time without uploading videos. I did go some time without uploading videos because my stupid computer wasn't working, you guys. But on to the main question. Who in the absolute flip is this grill? This is Wheeler. Hi, everyone. Welcome to Wheeler. This is the Wheeler playthrough. Oh man, I've gone through Wilson, Woody, and now there's Wheeler. Yeah, there you go. Check it out, we got the Navigadget. It's pretty cool. Navigadget. It's been very useful to find flint, gold, the bramble bulbs. Holy crap, you guys. I never need bramble bulbs again. I already have so many bramble bulbs. It's freaking fantastic. As you can see, my base is pretty cool. Yeah, look around. Yeah, it's pretty good. It's like the other one. It's only it doesn't. I don't have any. I don't have any walls yet, because I wanted to build like a fence with like the one made out of twigs, not the one out of bricks. I think I will make half brick, half twigs for the walls. Yeah, right here in this little section, I kind of want to build my farms right there because it's like an empty area. Down over yonder, as you will see, I have my nettle farm. It's the best one yet, you guys. I kind of wanted to have it set up like around here, right there at that corner. It was gonna be right there, but then I had like a spare blue gem, and I was like, how about I just build it right here, you know? And I did, and little by little, I've been able to I've been able to get so many bramble bulbs that basically I could set up another sprinkler and have like double the amount of nettles. I think I have to dig up some more actually. There's a bunch of unexplored territory over here, which I kind of wanted to explore at some point. Oh yeah, and I've explored. I'm pretty much where I was where I left off with Woody at day like 200. And I've gotten to that point at like only 100 days as Wheeler. But like I said, let me explain what happened to Woody, you guys. It was an absolute tragedy. So as we said, it was an absolute tragedy. Completely avoidable, but it was like one of those stupid moments where you just like you don't think anything could happen, but that something happens and you're like, oh my god, I can't believe that happened. So let me explain what happened, you guys. Let me just, before I continue, let me say what happened to Woody. Because I did lose the footage. I said that in the last episode. So what happened? The last thing you saw of Woody, the last footage of Woody that I have, it's when the Krampus stole my backpack. And I saved the footage because I wanted to quit the game before that saved. And I want to return, and it literally brought me back like 1 minute to before the Krampus came out. And that was good. And from there, I recorded for another 40 minutes to an hour, I think. And at the end, oh my God, it's so stupid because I was like, oh man, it's the end of another recording session. I was gonna go home. I don't know what else I was gonna do. I was probably gonna eat cereal or something, like 12 o'clock in the morning. And what happened is I think I was going to the nettle farm because I wanted to plant some of the dense turf. I think that's what I was gonna do. What happened was that on the way there, on the way to the nettle farm, there was a pig guard that tried to attack me, and I'm not sure why. I don't remember stealing anything from him, but there was just a random guard like chasing me, and I was like, oh fudge, I got this guard. And then the BFB came along, and I was going to run back to the city, right? To cancel him out. But then I thought, why don't I let the BFB land and kite him around the guard tower, and he'll kill the guard for me, But it didn't work out because kiting him around the guard tower wasn't very successful. The BFB ended up stepping on me and just killed me instantly. It was the worst kiting I've ever seen. Oh my God, I wish you guys could have seen it. Then I came back to life because I had a meat effigy. I put on my football helmet. I didn't want to carry anything, right? Because I had all my crap. My inventory was almost full, right? So I'm like, I have to carry my stuff again. That pig was still going to be there chasing me. So I'm like, all right, I got a football helmet. That's all I need, right? I started running to where the BFB was, and the humid season came along, and suddenly there's fog everywhere. And I had to take off my football helmet. At that point, in hindsight, I should have ran back to my house, got my weevil armor, and dropped my football helmet. That would have l allowed me to have survived. But I said, you know what? Let me just pick up my crap fast, because it was foggy, right? I couldn't see anything. I was like, let me just pick up my crap, and then I'll go home. I'll end the episode, Oh God, I'm so tense right now, you guys. I'm like shaking. I have to explain myself. I was like, all right, come on. I gotta get my stupid shit, And this part is a little bullshit. What happened next? Cause I had reset the calendar, right, for the apocalypse, but there must have been some type of glitch in the game where some of the symptoms, some of the effects of the apocalypse was were still showing, cause the little picos, the little chipmunks on the floor, they had their red eyes and they were chasing me, and I wasn't even that insane, okay. And what happened next? Remember when I died as Wilson, cause there were a million bats. There were that amount of bats where I died. And there was no warning to bats. I was literally running up, and suddenly the whole screen, as much as you could see with the fog, was covered in bats. There were literally a billion bats, you guys. So many I couldn't count. They were like tripping over themselves in the sky. And I freaked out, I was like, I panicked, you guys. It was another panic mode. That's why I died. I died not to bats, but to panic. I ran back home. They chased me for a bit, but they kind of stayed around where I had died. I didn't see the BFB again, and I didn't see the guard, I don't think. I ran back, and I was like, oh, fudge, what am I gonna do with all these bats, And I panicked. I was like, all right, do I run home and get my crap another day, or do I grab my stuff quickly and then end the episode and deal with it, those bats another day? And I decided to go for my stuff. I thought I could run around the bats, pick up my stuff from the other side, then run around the bats again and go home. But the bats were chasing me, you guys. They were crazy, There was literally a billion bats. And I didn't even see my crap. I had my backpack out there. So I was looking on my map. I'm like, all right, my backpack is right there, you know? And I just was so foggy. There was a billion bats. The pig guard was probably still around there guarding my stuff, probably eating my food. I had probably had food in my pockets when the BFB killed me. And I died. I died right there. Oh, and at that point, you know, I was still doing the stupid thing where where something bad happens, like what I did with the Krampus. Something bad happens, I'll quit the game before it saves and reload into the game before that disaster happens, and I'll completely erase that disaster, right? But this was a little bit different from the Krampus because I couldn't save the footage. As soon as I died, I wasn't expecting to die, obviously. So as soon as that happened, I was like, what? You know what? I couldn't. My reflexes weren't quick enough, and I quickly quit the game as fast as I could. And I was like, "All right, fudge! I didn't save the footage." I thought, "Oh, fudge! I died," but I quit the game. Hopefully, that disaster didn't save. But it did. It saved. I wasn't quick on the draw. The game got me. It's revenge, because, oh my god, you know, I'm still crying about it. It's, I'm like having horrible flashbacks of that moment. My hands were shaking. I've never wanted to like punch my monitor more than that. But yeah, I quit the game. I didn't save the footage because I wanted to do it fast, of course. And I was like, all right, fudge. I lost the footage, but at least I quit the game before that save. And I loaded back into the game right away, because I wanted to explain myself what just happened, why I lost like two episodes worth of footage right there. I load back, and it said right there, Woody, day one of one. The game restarted. And that was it. Oh my god, you guys. I was so pissed. You know, when I started that save file for Woody, I had survived up to like day 10, and when I got to day 10, I died to like those plant monsters, Venus flytrap monsters. One killed me, and I got so pissed, I quit the game immediately. And when I loaded back, I was like, wait, I quit the game so fast right there, maybe the death didn't save. And no, the death didn't save. It brought me back like 2 days, the last time the game saved. And that's when I got the idea to do that stuff. So since then, I had been cheating death. And then there was that incident when I turned into a beaver and the Venus flytrap monsters ate all my crap. And they were like standing on top of Lucy and all the rest of my good stuff. Right there, I cheated. Again, I quit the game before that saved. And ever since then, you know, I've been living this lie, you know, of like, you know, not surviving the way I should be, you know. But no, death eventually caught up with me, as it turns out, because look where we are now. It's actually a bit of a good thing, though, because, you know, I got what I deserved there, because obviously, you know, I've been cheating death, like I said. And, and now, no. Now, you know, death eventually caught up with me, as it turns out. And I restarted the game, you know, as Wheeler. Oh, yeah. And I've only died once as Wheeler. And then I started the game again as Wheeler. And here we are now, you guys, having a fan-freaking-tastic time. It's been pretty good. Had a couple of close calls. But so far, nothing too bad has happened. Oh my god, look at this, you guys. I'm very sorry about this. That horrible stack. What a way to start the recording session. Like I said also, I'm about where I was with Woody on day 200. I made a mistake right here, as you could see. I got the can of silly string. I wanted to get the... What's it called? I wanted to get the executive hammer and the key to the city. And the key to the city I got, but for some reason I accidentally triggered... Whoa, what the fudge? I accidentally triggered the button to unlock the silly string. And I lost the ability to get the executive hammer. Which is pretty bad, but at the same time... Oops, not there. It's pretty bad, but at the same time, it's fine. I mean, the silly string, I'll be able to make that thing that I didn't make before. What's it called? I forgot what it's called. The thing, you know. Oh, fudge. I can't remember what it's called for the life of me. I guess I'll keep these meatballs. You know what? I'm gonna eat these seeds. Don't need goddamn seeds. Oh, look at that. I got some of these things. I want to save them. Oh, yeah. I'm supposed to be eating those. Fudge. I wasn't going to pick up those berries, but I did. What else? What else could I talk about? Oh, I got this other room. This is the shit box. This is where I drop. Look at that. Look at this. Look at that. 11 nettles just sitting there. There's like a billion stacks of all this crap, you know? So that's pretty cool. I got my shadow manipulator right there. I got the alchemy engine. Look at all my crap. Look at that. I got pig skin. I got so much. Oh my god. I gotta say, you guys, Wheeler has been having a tough time with shadow monsters. The first like 30 days, I was fighting shadow monsters literally all day. And it's because of the stupid pig. He didn't have an umbrella. And I didn't want to make an umbrella. Oh, man, look at this. I'm super rich as well. So that's pretty cool. Look at this. I got a bunch of nettles right here. I got gunpowder. I got living logs as well. I've been buying them from that lady. Oh, and I have rocks now. Oh, this is the other thing. I've been wanting to do this again. The pneumatic horn. I could take this now. Because now I have plenty of ammo. I think rocks should make some good ammo. Load. Oh my god, you guys! Oh man, pneumatic horn, that's so cool. Okay, like I said also, it's been some time since I've recorded personally in real life. So let me get reacquainted with all of my crap. Let's see, do I have any more of those things? Ah, here they are. Apparently stingers are very good for to shoot as ammo, but I don't have a lot of stingers. Oh, look at that. Wheeler could do an awesome dodge move. So that's pretty cool. We got some health stuff. Oh, yeah. I've been wanting to buy health stuff more often. I really need health stuff, you guys. Wheeler, her being a really fast character, it's pretty cool. But at the same time, her not having a lot of life is probably the worst thing about her. No, it is the worst thing about her. Like, holy crap, you guys. You notice it, like, right away, like, I get, even if I'm wearing armor, like, if I get hit a little bit, oh, man, I lose a bunch of life. I hate that, you guys. It's the worst. How many of those do I have? 19. All right, let's put that back. What to do? I don't need this Navigadget anymore, because I got the, all the things that I'll ever need, which is pretty cool. It's pretty cool. What else do you have on you, big boy? You got some good stuff. All right, you can hang on to this. Hang on to that. I'll hang on to this for now. Oh, you know what? While I have, like, some gold, let's make some, yeah. Let's make some golden tools. Gold has been a big problem, you guys. Like, I can't find enough gold to, like, save my life. Can I make a golden hammer? Is that a thing I can make in this game? That'd be pretty cool, actually. Why do I have this thing on my hand? Let me just use up the rest of this walking stick. Oh, you guys. Yeah. I did lose, you know, the thing. The walking cane. Because, you know, obviously, I'm not going to have it. Now that... You know what I want to do? Whoa! Oh, fudge. I was just talking about you, big boy. How you got me killed a few episodes ago. The last time we were out here. Let's see if we could, like, do some stuff with him. Wow, I don't know why my posture just feels really bad right now. I feel, like, a little bit drunk, but I'm not even that drunk. Oh, look at this guy. Let's see if we can get this guy. Oh, wait a minute. Let's see if we can get this guy killed. Come on, land! Ah! That guy almost killed me again. I want to kill this guy with, oh my god. I want to kill this guy with, this gun. Let's see if we can manage it. Woo! Nice. Oh no! That guy saw me. Fudge, you guys. I hate this. Oh, flipping Robin as well is going to be a big problem. Hang on. This is very dangerous, you guys, but we got to give it a try. Ah! Rather. See how many shots it takes to kill this bad boy. Woo! Man, this guy doesn't die. What's the best ammo to shoot this guy with? Oh no! I don't want to... Flippin', I hate that so much. Come on, big boy, die. This is the first time I've used a gun, by the way. Since I like started the game. Oh, finally! Nice! That's actually pretty cool. It took... Holy crap, dude. It took... Wait, what? Didn't I put 40 rocks in here? Did it literally take... well, it took like... I could do the math. Hang on. 20... No, 30... No, no. 13, yeah? 13? 13, 27, 28, 29, 30. 27, 28, 29, 30. Yeah. 13 shots. Holy crap. 13 shots to kill the one pig? Is there another pig that hates me out here now? You guys alright? Nah, he's fine. These guys don't care. That's good. That's very good. Look at this bastard. He's selling umbrellas now. I needed umbrellas like the first 30 days. Where were you, man? That's fine. Anyway. We out here still, ladies and gentlemen. Whoa. Wait, what? Wait, didn't this guy drop a halberd? Halberd. No, that's my halberd? Oh, I was about to say, well, he has like a busted-ass halberd. It's bullshit. All right, you guys. Here we are at the nettle farm. It's pretty cool, as you can see. I have this barrel right here. It's like, I don't know. What the fudge? What is this doing in here? Did I put this in here? Oh, man. That could have been very bad. Oof. Anyway. What was I saying? Oh, God. Oh, my God. Like, I don't know what else to do. Like, I've been surviving for so long that it's like... Ugh. Not much else to do, actually. Oh, let's see if we can find another one of those things. There was one of those things around here. Got one of these guys right here. Hello. You know what I want to do, actually? I want to make some, what are they called? I want to make some, fudge. What are they called? Oh, fudge. What the fudge are these guys doing out here? Whoa. Why are there so many of these things? Wait, when's the last time I was out here? Guess it's been a while. Holy crap. Not sure what else, like I'm saying, I'm not sure what else I wanted. Jesus Christ! Why are these guys everywhere all of a sudden? Hang on, you guys. This stupid monitor is like, needs to be like tilted forward more. Oh. Oh god, my coffee. I almost dropped my coffee right there. I thought if I ever die as Woody, that's it. There's no way I could like, get back to here, a playable part like this again. Hey, if I kill this guy, will he give me a stock? Hang on, let's see. Robin, you don't have any space in you, do you? Let me see, where even am I right now? God, what the fudge? Why is there one of these monsters out here? I don't know. Alright, you know what? Let me... Oh, fudge, my inventory, you guys. Oh, is that a crimson feather? Look at that, you guys, a crimson feather. That crimson feather has been there for like literally 50 days and I've gone across it so many times. All right, here we are. Oh man, you guys, playing this game again. Oh, it's been so fantastic. In a way, I'm almost glad that I died as Woody, because that Woody playthrough, it had pretty much ran its course. Because I had died. I mean, I had survived for so long, and I felt so. I was feeling like very invincible pretty much, and I was like, oh, you know, like, there's not much else to do. I know that there is stuff to do, like, I haven't killed any of the giants, any of the bosses, but I thought, man, you know, like I don't want to do anything else as Woody, you know. I've been kind of tired of Woody, but now check this out. Now I'm Wheeler. She's pretty cool, actually. I quite enjoy playing as Wheeler. Okay. Let me drop a couple. You know what? I don't need these torches at all. So let me drop the torches right here. Money. I don't need money. I'm hungry again. What the fudge? Why am I so hungry all of a sudden? Nom 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 nom. Delicious! Berries. Oh, God. Alright, let's make some meatballs because I don't want the berries to go bad. Let's put that in there. Let's cook that up. Let's put this here. Let's put that in there. And this in here. This in there. Alright, let's go. Oh, wait. What do I do with this crimson feather? I'm trying to have, like, some kind of, like, setup. Proper setup for the inventory. But, like, I still don't have, like, a lot of inventory space. I mean, space in the... in here, you know? Like, there's not... I don't know what to do with a lot of this crap. Let's take the meatballs. We may as well, because they're just meatballs. Okay, let's fertilize some of this crap. Yeah, is that good? Oh, look at this thing, you guys. This is something that I've heard about for so long. Everybody was... Oh, ho, ho, gold. Nice. Everybody's always like, oh, ho, ho. Gotta get my, mole worm farm set up or whatever, you know? And I was always like, what the fudge? What? How can you farm mole worms or whatever, you know? But this is how. Look at this. This is so clever. Oh, man. It's so good. I still hate all these guys, though. Fudge. I hate how... No, no. This guy is going too far. I want him to, like... All right. I'll leave him there for now. I'll be back for him. I gotta build these walls, you guys. These guys are just pissing me off so much. Okay, out of the way, Robin. Oh yeah, I'm like, what happened to the rest of my, my goodies? What are they called? What happened to the rest of my, take all this. What happened to the rest of my gold? And then I remembered, oh fudge, I already spent all of my gold to make the axes, you know? The axe and the pickaxe. All right, let's finally build these walls, you guys. Oh man, these walls are gonna be so nice. Oh, do I need more than six? For safety, let's make 12. Yeah, I'm not gonna make a billion like I did last time.